So let's talk about your mother for a moment.
I'd rather talk about your mother.
Well, there's nothing to talk about. And besides, isn't your mother a scary witch who lives in the middle of a forest? Much more interesting.
To you, perhaps. You would find the moss growing upon a stone interesting.
You know what's more interesting than that? Apostates, mages outside of the tower. That's illegal, you know.
You did not read that in a book somewhere, did you? I hope the small letters did not strain you overmuch.
Oh, we could not talk about your mother. That works for me.
I shall do it. Very well. It has begun.
You there. If you're looking for safe shelter, I'll warn you, there's none to be found.
It's just a guess, but I'm thinking everyone in Lothering is aware of the approaching Darkspawn horde. What now?
Yes?
The Chanters are still operating their board. Now that's dedication.
And Eileen spoke unto the masses, my hearth is yours, my bread is yours, my life is yours. For all who walk in the sight of the Maker are one. Let all repeat the chant of light. Only the word dispels the darkness upon us.
He can't answer you. He's Chanter Devons. One of them that can only say the chant of light. His board has letters of good deeds to be doing. My father fixed Widow Allison's roof once, and the charter paid him, he did.
A learned child is a blessing upon his parents and onto the Maker.
Unless it's the chant of light, no.
And so Rajmael in the heathen temple recanted. Speak only the word, sing only the chant. Then the golden city is thine, spoke Andraste. Blessed are the peacekeepers, champions of the just.
Darkspawn will feast on your living.
Children,
better to slit their throats now than let them suffer at Darkspawn hands. There, one of their minions is already amongst us. This man bears their evil stench. Can you not see the vile blackness that fills him?
Be my guest. I've no urge to try out that axe of his.
I watched the Black Horde descend on my people! Darkness swallowed the marshes whole! This minion is but the first of those who will destroy us! No! I have seen them! You cannot run! You cannot fight! There is nothing to do! No hope is left! Are you calling me a coward? I have shamed my ancestors. But the blackness will come.
He was right, wasn't he? There's no hope for us. Our courage. But there's nothing we can do. Then, what shall we do? We must try to go north somehow.
The evil shall descend upon us!
Maybe with that blasted chasing gone, my headache will go as well.
Very well.
If you seek refuge in the Chantry, there's simply no room left. So many are coming to Lothering. I make no assumptions. I know it's not something many dwarves do, but if you wish to offer devotion to the Maker, you may enter. Were? Did you drive them off? Well, Sir Bryant will appreciate that. Not since Taren Loghain passed by with his army. It's a shame about the king. But with the Darkspawn coming, few can think of anything else. The revered mother runs the Chantry itself, and Sir Bryant heads the Templar stationed here. Make her watch over you.
Darkspawn stragglers, but no sign of the main horde. We are the only hope of protection this village has now, and I will not abandon them. That is all. May the Maker have mercy on us. Yes? Who might you be? I see. I am Ser Bryant, commander of the Lothering Templars. Taren Loghain declared all Grey Wardens traitors responsible for the King's death. You know this, I hope. And set a bounty on any who survived. I don't believe the Grey Wardens would be as careless or malicious as the Taren claims, but either way, there it is. It is best you not linger, though, just in case. Maker's breath, how many times must we drive them off? All of them? By yourself?
It's true. I saw it from my post. It was over so fast, we didn't even have time to get over there.
Sad that it needed to come to that. But then they asked for it. Will you accept a small reward for your service? If it interests you, there is a Chanter's board outside full of quests that need doing. The Chanters even offer pay for some of them. Now, unless there's something else you need. If the matter is important, certainly. The revered mother leads this flock. I merely command her Templars. Normally, our role is to protect the Chantry and seek out unsanctioned magic. For now, it is all we can do to protect the innocent. Our ban was summoned by Tern Loghain, and he took his soldiers north with him. Lothering has been abandoned. In her study, no doubt, preparing what she will take when we eventually evacuate. We have more than swords at our disposal. We're taught to dispel unholy magics as well. If only our powers work to keep away the Darkspawn. Alas, it is not so. Travel safely, and may the Maker watch over you.
Who? I beg your pardon. I did not see you approach.
Sir Donald? Is that you?
Alistair? By the Maker, how are you? I was certain you were dead.
Not yet. No thanks to Tern Loghain.
If Arl Eamon were well, he'd set Loghain straight soon enough.
If he were well? What do you mean?
The Arl is stricken with an illness that threatens his life. We have found no cure, either natural or magical.
When did this happen?
Only a few weeks ago, but he has declined quickly. No one knows the nature of the illness, and even magic has done little to slow its progress. Our only hope now is a miracle. Every knight of Redcliffe has gone in search of the Urn of Sacred Ashes. Andraste's ashes are said to cure any illness, but I fear we are chasing a fable. With each day, my hope dims. What? And you have his locket? And a note? Maker's mercy. Thank you for giving me these. I would never have known otherwise. Thank you. I wonder how many of us have met similar fates on this mad quest. Why is that, if I may ask? I see. The Arl is a popular man, it's true. Tern Loghain, however, is a hero throughout Ferelden. Whatever the Tern has done or not done, the Arl remains ill or worse. That is my primary concern. The Arl fell ill before the king died. But what if Loghain planned that too? Oh, such thoughts do not sit well with me.
We should see what's happening in Redcliffe ourselves. I believe that now more than ever.
If nothing else, I am certain you would be welcomed at Castle Redcliffe. The Arlessa is there, and she could tell you more than I could. I expected to take advantage of the Chantry's library, in fact, but my skills are better suited to battle than chasing down tales. Supposedly, the urn contains the ashes of the prophetess Andraste. Surely you know all this. If you're truly interested, there are books here containing a great deal of lore. Nothing I have found leads me to believe that this was anything more than a quest of desperation. With Henrik gone, I need to return to Redcliffe. Perhaps later I will seek out the scholar his note mentions. But I must go. Thank you again, good sir. You have been most helpful.
And when the Maker spoke, chant of light scattered in the darkness. The words.
You ever wonder if that's an accurate likeness of Andraste? Maybe she was ugly. Maybe she had buck teeth.
How do
we know?
Let those who have sinned be forgiven.
Shall be done.
Thank you. shall the Maker return to the Black City in heaven. And then shall the Chant of Light make it pure. Let all mankind be humbled. Let all repeat the Chant of Light. Only the Word dispels the darkness upon us.
Will you be making a donation to the Chantry, my friend? You look like you have salvaged more of value than most who make it here. I am the revered mother of this Chantry. Traditionally, those who seek my blessing tithe first. Might I suggest 30 silver? Thank you, my son. What can I do for you, then? A Grey Warden? Here? Oh dear. You put me in a difficult position. You must know that Tern Loghain declared the Grey Wardens to be outlaws. Tern Loghain? That is as hard for me to believe as his condemnation of the Wardens. There is a price on your head. Lay low, and I promise to keep your presence a secret. That is the best I can do. Now, if there is nothing else... I cannot help you without risking the safety of this village and Chantry. The best I can do is keep your presence a secret. I am sorry. Now, if there is nothing else... For a Grey Warden? Yes, you have a difficult road to walk, don't you? In Andraste's name, I call upon the Maker to watch over his child and creation. Watch over his path, O Maker. Give him light in darkness. So let it be. Now, if there is nothing else... May the Maker guard you, Grey Warden.
And when the chant spreads across all four corners of the world, let it rise at last to the ears of the Maker. Let him hear our unwavering faith. Let him hear our righteous dedication and enduring perseverance.
As you say.
Greetings, Sir Dwarf. Your folk are famous for their generosity. Might you spare some bread? We thought it would be safer in Lothering, that the Terran would bring his soldiers here. But bandits attacked us and took everything. Our food, our clothes, my daughter's pet lamb. Nobody cares about a few elves. Can you help us? You killed them?
That's wonderful news. Perhaps our belongings are still there.
I can't thank you enough, friend. Even if we don't get everything back, it's good to know others will be safe.
Mother, where are you?
What?
She's really tall, and she has red hair. We live on a big farmhold, all of us. Some main men with swords came, and Mother told me to run to the village as fast as I could, so I did. She said she'd be right behind me, but I've been waiting and waiting, and I can't see her. He went with William to the neighbours yesterday. But he didn't come back. Mother said I wasn't to go with anyone. I'm supposed to wait for her here, in the village. A whole silver! Wow, thank you. So, you're a dwarf, aren't you? Father says dwarves are really greedy, but you're not greedy at all. Thank you for helping me.
Just how smart are Mabari supposed to be, anyway? Do you think they understand everything we say? Oh, is that so? You could just be listening to the tone of my voice. You could be an utter moron for all we know. Hey, hey, hey now! There's nothing saying that a moron can't be cute and adorable. Who's the cute and adorable puppy? Ignorance is bliss, isn't it? That's what the Chantry kept telling me anyhow.
You got a bed for the night. You taken care of. Don't need blades right now. We need beds, food, and an end to all these sad sots. I don't suppose you know anything of tonics, medicines, or herbs. Then you may be able to do us a lot of good. All manner of travellers come through, many injured or sick. We do our best, but we're out of supplies. There's medicinal herbs in the woods to the north. If you make a few poultices, I'll scrape together some sort of payment. I'll write all you need to know in this note here. Have any luck finding herbs in the woods? This will help many people. You're a good sort, you know.
I don't suppose you know anyone that can make traps. Old Man Barlin said that Darkspawn may be coming soon. He's got traps on his farm. I figured I'd put a few on my lands. Barlin wants to poison his traps. I just want normal traps. Ah, he doesn't have any poison yet, thank the Maker. So his fields are just full of traps. He can be a bit... eccentric. None to be had. Barlin has all the traps in the village in his field. I didn't mean to bother you. Sorry.
Do you really know what's going on here? The blight, the civil war? I really wonder how much of it you understand. We're all special, big parts to play. Even you, especially you in some ways. You are the Mabari. You guard one of the most important people. What? You want to play? But I'm talking. Why doesn't anyone want to hear me talk?
Accuse me of thievery. I saw you take the supplies from my car. Your grassland eyes are inept. A chastened would never stoop to petty theft. You marsh folk are all thieves and liars.
Enough! People here are already desperate and frightened. They don't need you two coming to blows.
But what about my food?
I said enough!
That marshman stole from me! I know it!
How do you live without the forest all around?
You aren't one of my captors. I have nothing to say that would amuse a dwarf. Leave me in peace. I'm in a cage, am I not? I've been placed here by the Chantry. I am Sten of the Beresad, the vanguard of the Kunari peoples. If you haven't heard of us, that is your own shortcoming. Though it matters little now, I will die soon enough.
This is a proud and powerful creature, trapped as prey for the Darkspawn. If you cannot see a use for him, I suggest releasing him for mercy's sake alone.
Mercy? I wouldn't have expected that from you.
I would also suggest that Alistair take his place in the cage.
Yes, that's what I would have expected.
I suggest you leave me to my fate. I have been convicted of murder. Have the villagers not spoken of this? Are you asking if I feel guilt or if I am responsible for the deed? However I feel, whatever I've done, my life is forfeit now. Death will be my atonement. Perhaps. What does your wisdom say is equal to my crime? The Blight. Are you a Grey Warden, then? My people have heard legends of the Grey Warden's strength and skill. Though I suppose not every legend is true. Perhaps if you told her the Grey Wardens need my assistance, it seems as likely to bring my death as waiting here. Farewell, then.
A penitent man left to be torn to pieces by Darkspawn. 'Tis a fine example of the Chantry's mercy, is it not?
Yes? What can I do for you now? It might have been kinder to execute him, but I leave his fate to the Maker. Why does he interest you? Then his next victims might count you and me as their murderers. To defend against the Blight. Perhaps that is a form of atonement. But are you certain you can control him? No, I cannot. There will be too much trouble for us if we are seen cooperating with you. The Maker cares no less for that Pinari's victims than for the thousands who fell in Ostagar. Now, good day. Yes? What can I do for you now? Again? We have already discussed this, and I told you I would not release the creature. The Maker demands justice, regardless of his race.
Now we threaten priests. How fun!
Whoa, whoa! Let's not get out of hand here.
What is the meaning of this? You would threaten me with violence?
Your Reverence, please. We are on an important mission. Let us take the Kunari off your hands. I beg you.
I see. And if not, I am to be assaulted. Is this what we have come to?
No, Your Reverence. I will not allow that to happen.
I have more important matters to concern me. Here, take the key to the creature's cage and begone. Do not return.
I have a wonder, Alistair, if you will indulge me.
Do I have a choice?
Of the two of you that remain, are you not the senior Grey Warden here? I find it curious that you allow another to lead while you follow.
You find that curious, do you?
In fact, you defer to a new recruit. Is this the policy of the Grey Wardens, or simply a personal one?
What do you want to hear? That I prefer to follow? I do.
You sound so very defensive.
Couldn't you crawl into a bush somewhere and die? That would be great, thanks.
So it is done. I will follow you into battle. In doing so, I shall find my atonement. May we proceed? I am eager to be elsewhere.
Oh, blast it.
Yes.
Yes.
It has begun. As you say.
As you wish.
As you say.
Well, look what we have here, then. I think we've just been blessed.
Uh-oh. Loghain's men. This can't be good.
Didn't we spend all morning asking about a dwarf by this very description? And everyone said they hadn't seen one.
It seems we were lied to.
Gentlemen, surely there's no need for trouble. These are no doubt simply more poor souls seeking refuge.
They're more than that. Now stay out of our way, sister. You protect these traitors, you'll get the same as them.
Tern Loghain claims the Grey Wardens betrayed the king, or haven't you heard?
Enough talk! Take the Warden into custody. Kill this sister and anyone else that gets in your way.
Right, let's make this quick.
Enemy!
Surrender.
Good. They've learned their lesson and we can all stop fighting now.
I was there. The Tern pulled us out of a trap. The Wardens led the king to his death. The Tern could do nothing.
What do you want to tell him?
I'll tell him right away, now. Thank you.
I apologize for interfering, but I couldn't just sit by and not help.
I wasn't born in the Chantry, you know. Many of us had more colorful lives before we joined. Let me introduce myself. I am Liliana, one of the lay sisters of the Chantry here in Lothering. Oh, I was. Those men said you're a Grey Warden. You will be battling the Darkspawn, yes? That is what Grey Wardens do. I know after what happened, you will need all the help you can get. That's why I'm coming along. The Maker told me to. I know that sounds absolutely insane, but it's true. I had a dream. A vision.
More crazy? I thought we were all full up.
Look at the people here. They are lost in their despair, and this darkness, this chaos, will spread. The Maker doesn't want this. What you do, what you are meant to do, is the Maker's work. Let me help.
Perhaps your skull was cracked worse than Mother thought.
Thank you. I appreciate being given this chance. I will not let you down.
Blast it.
Indeed.
Yes.
Vashadin.
As I live and breathe, you're the Grey Warden everyone's been talking about. I represent the Blackstone Irregulars. We're a mercenary company that fell on hard times after the war with Orlais. I'm sure you know that times are getting worse every day. With your help, the Irregulars could be of use to Ferelden once more. The Blackstone Irregulars fought alongside the King's army against Orlais. We've helped nobles defend their land and given our service to people in need for generations. Our current captain, Railnor, is an honorable man who sees that we can do some good in Ferelden once more. He is so confident in our mission that he trusted the Grey Wardens would support us. Our leaders thought you might be willing to help. Each of our posts in Ferelden will contain letters addressed to you. Unlike most who work with us, you're getting letters straight from Railnor and Tauran, our leaders. I hope this tells you how highly the Irregulars regard the Grey Wardens. Thank you. When you've completed a mission, just return to me or any of our members stationed at an Irregulars post. We'll make sure your efforts are rewarded. Maker's blessings light your path.
You're here about food. Take it up with that bleeding runt by the Chantry. I got other gear to sell.
Yes? What now?
Gonna make more trouble? We've about all we can stand in Lothering now. They had it coming, and they were trouble enough themselves. So long as you don't start more, I won't get excited. Right then, name's Denial. Sorry I can't chat much. As you see, we've a full house.
I hear tell they held a funeral in Denarum for King Keir. The Grand Cleric called for a full day of mourning, and there was a procession a mile long passing by the brazier. It's too bad they don't have a body to properly burn. What happened to him at the hands of those creatures, it's unthinkable. Anything else I can get you?
I hear that Tyr Loghain, the regent, is calling for new levies of troops. He wants to rebuild the army we lost at Astagar. Thing is, there's not a lot of spare men to be found. Out of Dragon's Peak, there's press gangs roaming around, grabbing any free man they can lay their hands on.
Anything else I can get you?
I hear news from Denarum that Tyr Loghain has been declared the new regent. It makes sense, his daughter being the queen.
Anything else I can get you?
Thank the Maker we didn't lose Tyr Loghain at Ostagar. He pulled his troops out just in time, so it said. Without him, we'd be lost.
Anything else I can get you?
I've heard a lot of stories of bands of Darkspawn roaming the countryside far north of the Kukori Wilds. They just seem to appear out of nowhere and disappear just as fast.
Anything else I can get you?
I heard from some travelers that something bad might have happened in Redcliffe, overrun by Darkspawn, maybe. There's no word from the village at all. Merchant friend of mine said he encountered someone fleeing the place and there was nothing waiting for him there but death. He wisely turned around and came right back.
Anything else I can get you?
I hear the Dwarven King has passed on. Old as he was probably poisoned or assassinated. That's how the dwarves normally go out, isn't it?
Anything else I can get you?
Some folks aren't happy about Tyr Loghain being named regent. There are rumors he had something to do with the king's death. Isn't that the most ridiculous thing you ever heard? The Darkspawn killed him, sure enough. If Tyr Loghain couldn't save the king from that end, then nobody could.
Anything else I can get you?
People are disappearing all over the country. Folks on the road say they are seeing wagons abandoned, belongings left in the middle of the road with no one to be seen anywhere. Remote farm holds are left empty. Horses left without riders. And no corpses to be found. The Darkspawn are taking them. There's no other explanation.
Anything else I can get you?
Something's going on at the Major's Tower at Lake Cullenhard. Nobody knows exactly what, though. The Templars aren't saying. Exactly what we need, isn't it? Let's hope the Majors are just cooking up something to deal with the Darkspawn. Somebody should be, after all.
Anything else I can get you?
There's knights from Redcliffe spread all over Ferelden on some kind of mission, but I hear that they're starting to become rarefied. Maybe they all went back to Redcliffe. More likely they got tired of searching for something that can't be found and abandoned their search. I wonder what Earl Eamon is going to do without any knights.
Anything else I can get you?
I hear from folks traveling the East Roads that there's werewolves in the Brazilian forest, actual werewolves. They haven't been around since the days of Dane and his ilk.
Anything else I can get you?
I heard a strange rumor the other day. King Caelan was not really Merrick's son, you see. Merrick's real son is hidden in the bowels of Denarum's palace and has been since he was born. I suppose they feed him cakes all day to keep him content. Maybe he's simple. Or a mage. Merrick's real son, a mage. Can you imagine?
Anything else I can get you?
Some hunters who range into the Brazilian forest say that a Dalish clan there has fallen to some kind of sickness. The Blight, most likely. Poor sods.
Anything else I can get you? With King Kaelin dead, the throne falls to Queen Honora. She's made her father the regent, however, at least for now. I think Kaelin's father, old King Merrick, would have approved.
Anything else I can get you?
There's a nasty rumor going around that the Grey Wardens are evil and that they worship the Archdemon. They're the ones that caused the blight. They were getting upset, see? That there was no use for them anymore, so they summoned up the Archdemon to do their bidding. It would explain a great many things.
Anything else I can get you?
There's talk that King Kaelin was cheating on the Queen and she found out about it. That's why Tyrn Loghain abandoned Kaelin at Ostagar.
Anything else I can get you?
It's not just Darkspawn and the Horde, you know that? There are people with them. Folks who are sick with the blight, and their minds are all twisted and mad. I heard tell of a man meeting his own brother on the field, yet when he called out to him, his brother didn't even recognize him and just attacked.
Anything else I can get you?
Hebron, daughter of the Earl of Southreach, has spent an exorbitant amount of her father's coin buying puppies. No one knows what happens to the puppies, and she buys a new one every week.
Anything else I can get you?
I don't know what to tell you. Nothing I can think of at the moment.
What can I get you then? Look around. People are sleeping on the floors and in the attic. That's how many rooms I don't have.
When Tyrn Loghain marched by, he left those fellas behind to look for Grey Wardens. I suppose that's you.
I have no qualm with you, whatever the Tyrn says. My grandfather served. Your secret's safe with me.
What can I get you then?
Luck speed your way.
It's done.
No fighting in my kitchen. Out with you.
I've got a cousin in the Templars. He says the mages in the tower out on Lake Kalanhard are all turning into demons.
I shall do it.
They always say that, though.
It will this time. It's true. They're not sure what to do about it yet, he says.
What's to do? I thought you killed them.
Yes.
It has begun. What manner of beast?
Thank you.
So be it.
Shall be done.
My way.
You see them soldiers run like frightened children. Way to go!
You speak to that knight.
Well, look what it. They're more than that. Now stay out of our ways.
Right.
Morana.
Surrender.
Good. They've learned their lesson and we can all stop fighting now.
What do you want to tell him?
I apologize for interfering, but I couldn't just sit by and not... Let me introduce myself. I am Liliana, one of the... I joined the Chantry to live a life of religious contemplation. But I am no priest, not even an initiate. Those men said you... I know after what happened, you will need all the help you can get. That's why I'm coming along. The Maker told me to. Look, what you do, what you are meant to do, is the Maker's work. Let me help.
Perhaps your skull was...
Blast and damnation!
Vashadin.
Indeed.
Yes.
You're here about... I got other gear to sell. A whole mass of refugees come in and leave near every night. All have hungry bellies, sad tales, and mementos for barter. I sold that bleed merchant outside about half my larder 2 weeks back, and now he's charging outrageous sums for all my food. But now, that gouger isn't careful, he'll wind up in the cage with a canary, or worse. Mark my words. People get more desperate by the day. You will? Odd thing to be doing, but we'd appreciate it. I got other gear to sell. Check the chanter's boy. I don't suppose you know anything about poison. Well, my farm is far from town. I've got some traps around the place. I've heard the poison hurts them beasties just as good as anybody else. Well, then those bleeding sad sots should stay off my land, eh? Besides, these days, any folk out at night, it's more than like to slit your throat. Can you make poison or not? You're here. I got other gear to sell.
Do that.
gonna make more trouble?
Move up ahead. Right then, name's Denial. Sorry I can't chat much.
When Tien Logang marched by, he left those fellas. What can I get you then? Lux?
Got a cousin in the Templars. He says the mages in the tower are.
Why are you here?
What do you mean?
Women are priests, or merchants, or artisans, or farmers. None of those have any place fighting.
I have no idea how to answer this.
It is not done. There is no more to it.
Do you mean your people have no female mages or warriors?
Of course not. Why would our women wish to be men?
What are you talking about? They don't wish to be men.
They shouldn't. That can only lead to frustration.
Sten! No, never mind. Let's drop this.
It has begun.
Let him take notice and shine upon thee, for thou hast done his work this day.
As you say.